So today I wanted to talk to you about flow entrepreneurship. And this is my term when I'm referencing really working in balance with the yin and the yang. So today I wanted to talk to you about flow entrepreneurship. And this is my term when I'm referencing really working in balance with the yin and the yang, the feminine and the masculine energies. Oftentimes one of the frustrations I see with the women that I work with in my programs and on the strategy sessions is they operate on an overly masculinated approach to building their business, and they fall victim to a vicious cycle that causes a lot of overwhelm, burnout, frustration, fatigue, and it feels like the opposite of flow. So what I'm about, if you've been following me a while, is completely flow entrepreneurship. This feels in alignment, it's easy, it's effortless. This is completely opposite of an overly masculinated approach. It actually requires that you really open up your feminine energy, allow yourself to receive, and start to work your way into a brand new cycle of taking action in your business. You still get results. You're still gonna take action. You're still even gonna take sometimes massive action, but it's gonna be aligned action that doesn't overwhelm you, burn you out, or lead to this hustle cycle. Instead, it leads to a cycle of flow and ease. And it's because you're honoring both sides of your polarity, your energy polarity, right? You're honoring the feminine aspect of you that's intuitively guided and receiving and allowing, and you're also honoring this masculine energy side of you that is taking action courageously and really moving the needle in your business, but doing it in an aligned way that does not lead to overall burnout and frustration and fatigue. Instead, it leads to being in the flow. It leads to an effortless state of ebb and flow and allowing and receiving. And not only receiving on the 3D level with the form of clients and money, but also receiving on the 5D, which is your intuitive downloads and the wisdom that wishes to come to you and through you. This is also partly how you magnetize your message online. This is what part of the yin-yang creation cycle that I teach inside my multi-dimensional marketing module inside my program, Sacred Leader Academy. It's very much centered around balancing the energies of this feminine and masculine archetype that we have within us and balancing this yin-yang cycle. And so oftentimes women will say that they are in this over hustle mode, and there's partly, you know, there has to be alignment back with the sacred masculine energy, but also an opening of the feminine energy, which is oftentimes what I see the most, is a blocked feminine energy. And this comes from our conditioning. This comes from our career conditioning, societal conditioning, or just in general, especially the women that are coming to me with a history of, let's say, a corporate background or something like that, that's, you know, strongly masculine dominant. And what's happening on the collective is we are moving into a more open and receptive way of being. We're moving into a flow state, sometimes kicking and screaming, depending on how much resistance you put up, but that's where we're headed. We're moving into being in a state of allowing and receiving, and then taking action from that place and only that place, which resets the cycle that you are likely stuck in right now if you are experiencing extreme overwhelm, burnout, frustration, or fatigue in your business. And so this is what's happening not only on a collective level, but also within your individual experience. And this is why I say your soul-aligned business is also going to be your number one ascension tool, because it is helping you align more, come into union more with these energies, balancing the feminine and the masculine aspects of your being and operating from that place. Your business is going to be a reflection of your inner consciousness, and it is going to also be your number one ascension tool in helping you to come into this balance. And so I just find it very interesting that this is magically when a lot of women find me, right? It's not magic, right? It's purpose, it's alignment. It's where we're at on the collective level as we shift into new paradigms and break down this old way of doing and step into a new way of being and acting from alignment first and foremost, and following our intuition first and foremost, and acting on our intuition. You know, versus stuffing down our impulses and our intuitive downloads and our guidance and pushing them down and then forcing our way through our day-to-day life, not doing what we love, not doing what lights us up, not doing what our soul is calling us to do. And this is what a lot of women are experiencing before they start to create their business, which is what pushes them sort of like towards wanting to create their soul aligned business, because they want to break free from what they've been doing in the past, whether that be a corporate job or a 9-to-5 for who knows how many years. But this is also something that women are experiencing as they build out their businesses, because we are opening up to that side of ourselves, and your business is the tool, the ascension tool, that's helping you to do that. And so if you are experiencing a lot of overwhelm or burnout or frustration in your business, this is likely due to a couple of things, but obviously what I've been talking about in this video, the only, you know, this overly masculinated energy, but also control, right? Because this over-masculinated energy is acting actually from a place of fear, trying to control things through action instead of coming from a place of inner beingness first and foremost. So it's coupled with control and a fear of loss of control, which sort of adds fuel to the fire of this misaligned masculine energy. So I hope this video resonates with you. If you have any questions or comments, I would love to hear from you. Please drop them below this video, wherever you happen to be watching it. And if this really resonates with you and you want to build a soul-aligned business from start to finish that really aligns you with your mission, creates a global impact on the front end, creates a freedom lifestyle on the back end, and helps you come into complete balance and harmony and union with the energies that are, you know, within you, that are imperative in order to start manifesting the life that you truly desire, then that's what I specialize in. And you can definitely watch my Soul Aligned Success Masterclass wherever you happen to be watching this video. And if that resonates with you, then you'll have a special invite to hop on a complimentary strategy session with me. So I hope this video finds you well, and I'd love any questions or comments. And until the next episode, namaste.